Dextor plays Kenshi from LoFi Games.
Welcome back to Kenshi. I was just running Igor over to drop off a bunch of stuff, and I got jumped by a whole bunch of Lambats. I mean, a lot of Lambats. And Igor took them all down, but Pack Beast and Home Beast, they took some damage. Let's go pick this poor guy up. Both of them went down. One of them was dying, and I got him patched up before that happened. But in the meantime, look at all the red over here. In the meantime, I had other problems occur. Over at the home base, I had some folks starting to lose, you know, starve to death and stuff. And so I went out and grabbed some beak things and loaded up food. And in the meantime, I got attacked by the United Cities. I got attacked by the slaver caravan. So it was not a pretty sight at any stretch of the imagination. Here's the United Cities guy coming back. You know what? No, I don't think so, buddy. Medic, go pick this guy up. Fuman, got to go in the queue. Thank you. And he dead. Okay. So they came in and they actually, right there at the gate, killed a few of my guys. Green died, Daniel died, and Farmer A died. And so I've lost a few workers here. And it was, like I said, it wasn't pretty. So between managing that and then managing the land bat attack, and I didn't realize that this was just going, it was snowballing. I should have recorded it. It would have been a lot of fun. I then got attacked by, where am I heading? Where's my home? You guys are heading home, right? Yep. Then I got attacked over here by the Skinners dudes. And they were hacking away at the gate here, and I can't shoot them from over here. And I think that's because of the angle of the wall. I'm going to have to change this wall, I think. We have to bring it in a little bit and then angle it so that these guys can shoot. Because I think what the problem is from up here, they can't quite get a direct line of sight on the gate. Okay, so that little spot there is causing a problem. So I think I need to change that or move this. Either way, I got some major move that I have to deal with. But they did help. They did help quite a bit. So I took out a couple of guys that were out here. And then I opened the gate. And that was a mistake. That was a big mistake. The Skinners came in. They are tougher than I initially considered them to be, and they beat the crap out of a few people. Bubblon went down, Lori went down, and they grabbed those two characters and started to make a run for it. And I'm like, oh God, oh no, you don't. And so I had to come out here and I had to chase these guys down and engage each and every one that was trying to snag Bubblon and Lori, knock him down. And once they got him down, then another guy picked up and went after it. He's dead, right? Yep, Skin Bandit, dead. And then I'd have to go after the next guy and bring him down. And I mean, it got close. It was getting to the point where it's going to be all or nothing. But look at these people. They're hurt. So I'm over here resting up in there. I've closed the gate here. I've actually closed the gate on the other side. We're bringing Igor in. Igor's got all the stuff for the hydroponics, which will be important for us to keep this base really cruising. My other base is having, the Wolf Den is having a problem because of a lack of food. I'm probably overdoing it on cotton over there with the hydroponics. And so I think I might have to go over there and patch that up a little bit. I got a whole bunch of cotton on the second floor here. Now, this is the only green fruit I have. So I'm going to go up here and I'm going to swap out a couple of these. I think this one, we have to dismantle. Okay. Yeah, you know what? Go ahead. That's fine. I will lose those items in there. Yep. All right. And then we're going to build in its place some hydroponic vegetables, green fruit. Actually, let's do wheat straw. One there. And I suppose I should do a green fruit too. So we'll do a green fruit over here. Confirm. You guys get working on that. Whew. Brutal. Yeah, the guys up in the church were all starving to death because they didn't have food. And so I finally got them some food. And we're good there. Let's get back here and take a look at Igor. How you doing here, buddy? You still in the recovery coma? You are. Woof. Igor almost didn't make it either. Look at this. He got down to like 7. What? Who's after you? Who's trying to take a piece of you? What do we got here? Drone guard caravan. And I got a whole group of them. Damn it. Run, home pack beast. Run. Man, he's hurt. How's my legs? My legs are doing all right. Are you out yet? Nope, you're still undercover here. Keep running. Keep running for home. I need you to come all the way over to here. You know what? I'm gonna leave these guys up on the turrets. You guys are still on the turrets? Yep, you are. That way when Igor gets in here, he'll have some support. Come on, man. Make a run for it. Leg hit. I think we can speed that up. It's getting dangerous out here. There we go. Now we're starting to take some long range shots. That one. All right, now you guys make a run for the gate. Are you all shooting? Yeah, you are. You just suck at it. All right, this guy is the one you're going to shoot at now. There's a hit. You. Nice. Did you make it? Let's pause for a second. Yeah, you guys pretty much made it. Let's go ahead and open the door. And then you guys can go inside. Come on, get inside. Oscar, what are you doing? You already got a body? Is that guy dead? He is dead. Why don't you loot that off of him? Let me go throw this guy in the corpse thing. You guys can stop removing intruders and throwing them out, okay? It was interesting while it happened. I don't need you to do it anymore. Okay, we closed the door. Igor, where are you? Come in here. Put this guy down. Wait. Oh, I see. You're going to go over there and try to heal it? Yeah, you see these guys, they just can't hit this. Alright, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and open up the gate now. No, unlock it. And open it. You want it in so bad? Come here, you. Gameson, you should be back to ranged. I had to take him off ranged. T also. All right. You got anything worth? Nope. You can come back in. Let's shut the door. All right. Dear Lord, it was brutal. Okay, Babylon, you get in bed. Raven's still a mess. You're actually okay. You should go over here now and get your leg fixed up. You should stay in there. All right. Gameson, come and lay down, please. Blood Raid moving towards this base. Okay. Great. You guys should be over here. Because once I get everybody kind of healed up, I need to finish off my hydroponics. Igor, let's see. Who's the... You. Go first aid him. You two can come back a little bit. Dex, are you done curing up, healing up? You are not. Did you get out of bed? No. Oh, I see. It's just very slow at fixing. So really, I probably should go for a repair. Is there a repair kit downstairs? I don't have any general storage, do I? I do not. We should build some general storage. All right, so now who has a repair kit? You do. Go up there and trade with Dex. There we go. Okay, Dex, you know what? Why don't you go ahead and do your repairs for... Can you repair that first? No, you have to stay in there to fix it up. Okay. Jameson, Balon, and you guys. All right, you're all curing up. Slowly but surely. You know there's a raid coming, right? Why are you guys leaving? In fact, it's like right here. Should be right out here. Or is this guy... what the heck? Oh! Skin Bandit is taking a drone guard off. Yeah, you go ahead and take him. You can have him. Alright, let's see. We got the repairs coming in here. We got that going. T, are you engineering? You are engineering, so come here. Trade with Home Pack Beast. Nope, trade with Beta Beast. Yes. Make some room. Belly. All right, there we go. Now, shouldn't you be able to redo? It's over there. Okay, fine. You head on over that way. So now T's putting this thing together. That's great. Yep. So now I'll start getting some food going on here. So now let's go ahead and do some storage in here while we're at it. I have cotton, greens, and wheat, right? Cotton, greens, wheat. Yeah. Storage for cotton. Green fruit. And wheat straw. All right, now while those things are cooking, I'm gonna keep an eye at the front gate because we got another batch coming in. You are about half done on your leg. You're getting there. Let's go ahead and speed this thing up a little bit. Who's leaving tracks? Drone guard is, okay. Robotics is up in the turret. See that guy who's making a swim for it? Where is he? Go. He was there just a second. I know he was there. Where is that guy? You get out already? I was going to use him for target practice. Oh well. All right. So, T, you finished that one. All right, let's go back here and trade again with Beta Pack. Excellent. Does anybody in here have farming? Labor. Lots of labor. I am going to wait a bit here before I really kick that going. I'm going to let you guys go ahead and continue to fix that. Did you just put green fruit in there? You did. Why? Because you're trying to farm. I don't get why you're doing that. Is that green fruit too? Yes. Am I short? I am short there. Damn. All right. So then I'll need to get T working here on hydroponics. All right, now let's go ahead and back here. You have a little bit left to go. You're fine. So you can come out and start doing your thing. You're not done. You're done cooking. Come on out. All right, there we go. T should get in. Oscar should get in. Corpses. I think I only need one of those, don't I? You don't need to do that. I think you should be on the food. Who else is an engineer? Oscar is. Come here, trade here. I got work for you. Let's do wheat straw. Oof. That's going to take a while. Oscar and Raven A. Okay, come here, guys. Right here. All right. So, Oscar, you go ahead and trade with Beta Pack. And we'll switch to Raven and grab more food and more stuff there. Mm-hmm. So close. So close. You can do one more green fruit. That will get this one going. That's done. Yep, that's done and cooking. That's not done. Why are you not doing your job, Gamison? Come here, grab some water. Is there anything in the water? Yes, there is. How about here? Is this full? It is. All right, so you know what? Do that. Will you work there now? What is she doing? All right, I'm going to delete these. Oh. Okay. You need to unload. There we go. Now can you do your job? Yes. Very good. All right. There's my problem. In fact, I should probably check everybody out for this. He's probably not close enough, but we'll give it a try. Oh, he is close enough. Nice. Lori. Third is upstairs. We should be fine. Raven and you're good. Okay, so over here, what's going on? Who are you? What are you doing inside? Huh? Welcome to my Mike Yellow Jacket. Thump right? Got him. That was the extermination of a yellow jacket crawling around on my mic. Excellent. All right, who? Red Saber dead. Excellent. Whatever. How did he get inside? Because I have the door open? Is that how he got inside? Figures. I got lots of bodies and stuff to deal with here. Dog, are you eating? Are you eating somebody? Please? Are you snacking on this dude here? Maybe? All right. Let's go back to the wolf pack. You look like you should be done. So we'll leave you, get you up, have you go off and do whatever. Bubblon is done cooking. You're done cooking tea. You are not by a long shot. Where is Lori anyway? Lori is in bed. Excellent. Good. Thank you. You're done. You're done. All right. So everybody else is done cooking except for Lori. You guys can all come out of here. Oscar. Really? You need some, you did need, yeah, you did. Good. All right. Let's see. Third, come on over to here and trade, and we'll have Raven over here too. Why am I able to get so much more? Oh, I know. Here, let's do this. Here. Whoop. Whoop. Nice. Not yet. All right, so let's get you two back out here again. Let's see, third, you can initiate the trade. And back in. Is that full? Nope. Still has one more thing to go. Gameson is cooking up the food. It's good. Okay, Gameson, you're on these. Let's see. Water tank should be lower. I think. There. All right. Let's see. I think I have some more out here. A little bit more cotton to go. And then we'll have some greens to go with the even here. Green fruit. Could also do a cactus. Nothing yet. Getting close. All right, so now that we've got these going, excellent. Gameson, damn it, I don't remember which ones you're on. Okay, let's go ahead and just clear everything real quick. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Haul, haul, haul. Water. Okay, so you're good. And it looks like Lori and Oscar are... No, you're not. You're not done cooking, Lori. Get back in there. Oscar is also not quite done cooking. How are we doing down here and stuff? Are you loaded? Loaded, loaded, loaded. Excellent. So we've got all of our things done here. Is that full? That is. What about this one here? Yes. Okay. So we've got all of our materials done. Yes. Yes. Cool. All right. Who are you playing with? That's fine. You're just on block? Yeah, go for it, man. Kick his butt. There you go. Good man. Medic comes over and cures you up, right? Yep, did. You guys are shooting at something. Is that a body out there? Oh. You're acting like there's a guy up here somewhere. Guard Ben. Y'all shooting in the water. I don't see it. But... All right, so we've cleared out all of the attacks. We've recovered peoples. Alpha, the wolf pack is back and good. The Southeast Wolf Den crew is all back together again and then pretty much in one piece. Yep, one piece. I didn't lose anybody on the turrets or the guards, but I did lose some workers, and I don't know if I have to replace them or not. I got some farmers and some hydroponics. The rest of these guys cook. The researcher is doing what? Alloys? Electrical? He's engineer. And when he's not doing all that, he should do at least one of these. How about the, that one? Good. Make yourself useful. And if you're not doing something, go one of those. One of those. That one. You got hydroponics already. Water tank. All right. Looks good. Where'd you guys go to? Second floor? All right. Who's causing me grief? Medic. This guy? Grab it. All right, everybody, you're out. Get out. Just get out. And medic, go throw this guy in jail because he's a pain in the butt. Hey, you, how you doing? Fuman's like, can I get out? No, no, you can't. You're going to stay there until you starve to death, buddy. That's the way it works around here. All right. I think we are back again on our foot after getting knocked back pretty heavily. Oh, still having some food issues over here. But it's primarily because of beta pack. Let's see. What do I need to do? I do want to go after the skin jobs. I am not happy with what they just did to me. But I want to bring Beta Pack over to the Southeast Wolf Den. I might need to bring a couple more bodies here to keep this foodstuffs going. Do we have anything here to have to clean up? Of course, there's a whole bunch of cotton. Of course there is. I don't need to create anything just now because I have all of the gear that came off the dead people that you know, three dead people. So plus I was making some. So we're in good shape as far as armor and weapons and stuff like that. So I think I need to do a recruitment run. Yeah, I need to do one more recruitment run. Do I still have any workers in here that are mechanical? No. Guards? No. Turrets? No. Okay. Now, I think Beta Pack's got some. Okay, you guys are all done with, so you can kind of come out. I think there's an arm in here somewhere. Yeah, there's an arm. Left arm. I think I did a build of a left arm, didn't I? Who had the left arm? Put that away. You guys have some really crappy weapons. Medic. Wait a minute. Open that bag? Yeah, I thought so. That one goes away. And then weapons over here. All the town guards he's hoarding food. Okay. So I went through the guards. I went through the workers. I don't think there's anybody up in the turrets that snuck a thing off. Nope. So I didn't actually create that. Could have sworn I did. Economy. Oh, crap. Now I can't even remember. Left arm. Was there left or was that both rights? Rights. All right. So it was just the one. Yep. All right. Maybe I won't worry about it. I'll let it go. All right. Take care. Bye-bye.
through the shadows and the corners of your mind. I go where the wind blows. I run, but I don't hide. I hear the call of the wild, whispering my name. No, I can't be tamed. My heart belongs to the night. I'm alone, I'm alone, I'm a lone wolf. 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 I'm a